Let's give you the Zaxby's opening puck drop. Bruins 57, 11 and 5, 119 points. Nashville coming in at 36, 28 and 80 points. Loose puck up the boards, hustling after Cole Smith. He skates ahead. Sissons with it. He gets it to Sissons. Sissons stopped there by Umar. Great save. Follow-up shot by McDonough is glove. Nashville with a good power play and good penalty kill and almost coming up with a shorthanded goal. Zacha pressured by Cole Smith. He closed the gap quickly. Comes up with the puck with help from McDonough. Stick being wrestled from behind. It stayed in. McAvoy attacks. Up to the wing. Zacha one-timer. Saved by Soros from the slot. And McDonough clears. Three shots on goal in the first one. Nobek. Right to the front of the net. Nice tip before Glass could play it. Up the ice. A short-handed chance. Nosek to the front of the net. Carlo! Stopped by Soros. Rebound right on the line. They say no goal. That was very close. It bounced right near the goal line. Crowd started to celebrate.
Got caught, and this was a shot right in the sides. And then watch this. Here's the close play. Is that Evangelista? Watch, this will be the good look right here. Evangelista back. Soros gets enough. Up. Goes over. Comes down. 1-1. Oh, man. That was right on the line. Hockey used to be so stale and traditional when I played. You didn't have the opportunity to have those things. Maybe more so as my career went on. And I just loved seeing that. And
next pass deflected by Askin. Bergeron, a no-look shot. Lifted out of there by Novak, right up the middle, checking up, skating into it, Osplin. The backhander, saved by Umar. Foot wiped out. Here come the bees again, and a hard hit. Thrown to the ice, legally, by Jankowski. Lindholm to the point. Carlo cranks it up, double clutches and shoots. Tipped high, to the side of the net, stopped by Soros. In the slot, battle for the puck. McCarron and Jankowski come away with it. Karen, face-off coming up. Initial shot was fanned on. Now open man. That one off the post. Grizzly. Nashville weathers another storm. Opportunity missed. Evangelista back the other way. Turning the corner. Evangelista all the way in. A backhand save by Omar. Evangelista tried to slip it through. In their top four shots on goal per game play, with Duchesne joining Josie and Forsberg at the top of the list. High tip. Glass got his own rebound. Score! Cody Glass strikes first.
Tries a tip play, but it's getting in on the forecheck and getting that puck back and just working it down low. Get it up high. It's going to come over. Nice play by Fabro. There's that tip. It's a high tip. Glass does a good job of getting this tip off. It gets blocked by Lindholm. And then Glass just pulls it.
Yeah, Willie, I spoke with Coach Richards about what he talked to the team about as far as staying aggressive here in the third, but also playing smart. He said for him it comes down to puck management. He felt the guys did a great job in the first period.
Boyle keeps it going. Frederick looking back. Door got a man! Saved by Soros! Dynamite! Bruins again with the puck in the slot. A blast! Another save by Soros! He vacuumed it up with the golden glove.
Bruins push, but Soros denied.
Duchesne, the latest to join. Forsberg, Josie. Here comes Pasternak. A backhand. Stopped by Soros on the rebound. Cleared to the corner by Cole Smith. Glass comes in. McAvoy winds it around. Glass arrives. Puck loose. Fired down the ice. Towards the empty net. They score! A long shot goes all the way! The Predators take a 2-0 lead. Nashville is about to hand the Boston Bruins only their fourth regulation loss at home on the season. Another save for Soros. 7 on the clock. It'll come around for McAvoy in the closing seconds. Pasternak turns. He scores with .3.
David Pasternak will get his 52nd goal this season with just a nice move. And look at that.
And they have put 1.1 on the clock. So that's going to do it. Nashville has upset the Boston Bruins by a score of 2-1. What a remarkable performance.